I did. It was the one day that I worked until 7:30 in the morning.
I was the most happy with this girl. Imagine how my voice is singing.
Yeah, I opened up my email and went to it. And by the way, you know that one song that, that you wrote when, Super Bowl Sunday?
I bet she wasn't the first one. Listen up, man.
Fuck it, stop. Now I got some cookies, which is not for you. I know it's not.
Thank you.